Atlanteans did what they do best. They've put the Southern Rebellion down with fire and blood. Now, they invade Lysatia using the paths we've shown them. One by one, our Gords are falling under their control. Even the bravest fled their homes in search of an escape from the King's wrath. But there is nowhere else to go.
Hope, bravery, and light have finally prevailed. At last, we have cleansed the dark woods of monstrosities beyond even the nightmares of madmen. But there is no future for the savages of this realm. They would rather defend these horrid backwards lands than join our civilization and enjoy our walls, our abundance, and our wisdom.
We've run out of storage space for our gold. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
What is it that you want?
My name is Andritz. Give me back my friend!
Your friend? You mean this creature? I healed him. He helped us stand against the Calanthians, but he was injured in the fight.
Who are you, stranger? What is your tribe?
I belong to no tribe.
Do you follow the old gods, or are you a friend of the Calanthians?
Foreigners will pay with blood for what they did, for all of it.
Calanthians! More Calanthians are coming!
We need to retreat. We can't fight them here. Let's run back to our last gourd.
I agree. We'll have better chances behind a palisade. Andritz, if you truly want to make the Calanthians pay in blood, then join us. Besides, your friend is still injured, and he'll freeze out here. The least we can do is help him. We will not harm you, and you are to leave whenever you wish.
It's settled then. Now let us hurry.
Thank you.
We've run out of storage space for our wood. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse. We've run out of storage space for our gold. We need to build. longer upgrade a storehouse. The Gord's expansion accelerated.